the mouse wheel movement. In Premiere Pro, if you move your mouse wheel, it'll move you horizontally across your timeline. If you hold Control while moving the mouse wheel, it'll move you vertically. This lets you maneuver across your timeline so much easier, as opposed to just using this little bar thingy down here. With that said, you should definitely take advantage of the